Probably gonna die. Okay, so I'm sure all you heard by now. It's been a couple of days, but we're being invaded by aliens. Basically, a couple of days ago, Twitter was like it was blowing up everywhere, like. I even tweeted it a couple times, like retweeted videos and stuff. But I mean, like, everyone was freaking out about it. But basically, there was a lot of accusations about it. People were saying it was aliens because, like, the government, like, obviously they wouldn't release where it really was. Even if they knew what it was, I'm not saying the government hides everything, blah, blah, blah. But the Navy took credit for it. Coast Guard said it was a missile. That's what the Coast Guard said. And then NASA said it was a flare, like a black hole, apparently. Okay, so they're saying like a black hole was just shooting out stuff. They're saying that it was a black hole flare. That's what, I read an article on one day. That's what NASA was saying. But there's so many different, like, things. Anyway, there was a bunch of different things that everyone was saying. And then people just came to the, well, a lot of people, not everyone, I'm not going to say everyone. But a lot of people came to the accusation that I was like, oh, it's zombies, we're gonna die, blah, 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 blah. And I don't even know what it was. If you haven't seen it, it looked like this huge, like blob in the sky, honestly, that's what it looked like. It was basically like a giant sperm, okay? Look, I drew it. Alright, it started out small, and then it got big. And then at the top here, like, it had like, little flares, or, like, not flares, like, the part where you can see the front. And I saw different pictures of it and the videos of it. It was just like, it was like a huge blue sperm in the sky. It was a huge blue sperm in the sky, basically, what I'm saying. That's what it looked like to me, anyway. And I didn't know what to think of it. And people, there were people, I saw most of the videos and stuff that was like in LA. Basically areas in Southern California, okay? And then I saw Keemstar post a video. I don't know if it was just a troll. He said he wasn't. He said his girlfriend saw it or whatever, and she said it looked like a green firework, I think he said in the video. She said it looked like a green firework, but basically what it looked like then is like people could see this in LA on the west side of the coast, and then people could see it on the east coast, you know, in New York. And the worst thing was about like my situation is like, if the world was gonna end, I wouldn't see it coming, okay? If you don't know, I live in, like, Kansas, okay? I'm not, like, from here, but, like, this is where I live currently. I'm dead center in America, so I wouldn't see it coming from the coast, okay? That's what I'm saying. So, like, if the world ever ends and they start from the west side or the east side, it doesn't matter what side they start on, I'm gonna be dead because we'll never see it coming here where I am. And I'm almost basically like in the middle of Kansas, so I'm in the middle of the middle too. That's it. I don't know what to say. What? Oh my god. Oh, while we're on the subject of aliens, I wanted to talk about my sister. She played Call of Duty once. It was awful. But basically, she had no idea what was going on. I swear, it was mind-blowing. But yeah, she had no idea what was going on. I was thinking maybe I could do a video on it, like a face cam of me and my sister. My sister is the one that's playing. I just thought it'd be pretty funny, so. But let me know if you guys want to see that. Want to see my sister or whatever play Call of Duty. Because I think it'd be a pretty funny video, honestly, and you guys would enjoy it. So.
Oh.
I'll get him. I'll get him.